it's really him. Just got free. He's covering his ass.
That one corpse is old. A warning. The others are fresher. Maybe a month.
The hunters started fighting back.
Subdue and suppress.
Hello,
dead people.
Late to blame his victims.
System not designed for specialized ammunition.
Oh, shit.
this. I need to look my father in the eye and hear him justify this.
We got him!
You're here. I knew a real squad would blow through just fine. Sorry if the mech scuffed your pads. I'll get you something nice when we get back to Alliance space. I've gotta have some back pay coming.
What about your crew, acting captain?
Total loss. The toxic food turned them wild. They propped me up here in some kind of ritual behavior. Waiting for a chance to signal has been hell.
That's the best you can do?
You let all your people talk back like that? Who are you exactly?
Commander Shepard of the Normandy. I believe you're acquainted with Mr. Taylor.
Taylor? Jacob? No. Not Jacob.
Why not me? Would 10 years of this look better to anyone else in the galaxy?
You have to understand, this isn't me. The realities of command, they change you. I wasn't ready for that. I made sure you were taught right. Before I left, I hoped to leave it at that.
I'm not biting, Captain. At some point, you chose to do this to your crew. You.
What was that moment? I want to know that there was an actual reason.
There was resistance to the plan. Mutiny. We had to take a hard line to keep order. And things settled down. As the decay set in, we made sure the crew were comfortable. Some even seemed happier. Ignorance is bliss, right? And they were grateful for guidance, like an instinct. Pure authority was easy, at first. Months in, the effect lowered inhibitions. They got territorial, rank, protocol. They couldn't understand. We had to establish dominance. After a while, the perks seemed normal.
That's it? You created a harem and played king? 10 years in a juvenile fantasy?
I can't point to where it all went wrong. But when the beacon was ready, revealing what happened didn't seem like a good idea.
There's no way I'm letting this slide, Taylor. A price will be paid.
How much? What kind of math can balance these lives? His life isn't worth pulling the damn trigger. I don't know who you are, because you're not any father I remember.
Maybe we go arrange pickup for the rest of the survivors while the acting captain deals with the hole we punched through his mechs.
Now wait, I'm supposed to get rescued. The crazy ones, you don't know what they'll do to me.
I do.
My father was a different man, Shepard. A good man. Wish I'd found him.
Jacob!
You were a better man dead. As far as I'm concerned, you still are.
Jacob!